Rapping over common logic is something to never do for profit. Specializing in villainous flows. Now let me change the topic. I was talking to a rhythm when my homie started rocking and told me I had a chance in this game and that I was talented. Hold up, let me catch my breath and I'm back. The promise I made to myself I would never rap for racks. So when I rap, tat a tat, so evidently on the track. All I want you to know is I'm never doing it for that. It's been a dream for a minute to be a part of Rap Pack. Never needed no straps, my lyricism bust back. Surrounded by negativity, but I never sold crack. The epitome of my virility reflects out I'm back. A brother from another mother is what I pursue. But what I find is a bunch of homies double crossing my mind. So what I do, grab a mic and I'm spitting to you. And I'm ripping it too, cause if you can't tell I'm sicker than flu. And I've been with a few honeys that wanted to get up under me. Can you tell that I'm gonna be the hottest in the country? I bet you can, so homie keep on looking. Cause in a couple of years I bet I won't be the one booking common logic.